Well, every year, Fox 8 viewers help us collect new school supplies to give to kids that may not get them otherwise.
All right, we're just wrapping up our 10th year, and boy, did you all ever come through. Suzanne Stratford been following this all day out front one final time, but people can still donate, just not here.
That's right. They can still donate through the Kids in Need Resource Center. We'll have information at fox8.com. But yeah, this event, the 10th annual Stuff the Buzz campaign, getting ready to wrap up today. It was huge, absolutely huge. We're so grateful to everyone, all the people who stopped by. There's some right now still donating items. All of our community partners, our sponsors, absolutely, Hudec Dental, Great Clips Hair Salons. I mean, we are just so, so grateful to everyone who came out today. We have Spring Mist Farms with Charlie and Pete. They've been a big hit. There's like so many people, like Swifty the Clown, Joe the Balloon Guy. Who am I forgetting? Oh, how can I forget our Real Steel Band. I can't forget you guys. Lock 3 Akron Summer Arts did fantastic, keeping everyone entertained. It's been a great day and really a great cause. You know, this event, when it first started out, you know, everybody had hopes it would do well, but it's been getting bigger and bigger every year. Over 3 million school supplies have been collected over the years and then distributed to kids in need, which is absolutely fantastic. Over 250 schools have been helped across Cuyahoga County. And Kathy Herko, co-founder of Kids in Need, is here with us right now just talking about it. I mean, when you see this, I mean, you just got to be overwhelmed.
I am overwhelmed. I mean, when we started, we weren't sure that we would stuff one bus, and now we're in our 10th year and we're on our 12th bus. And I have to say that while we were loading the bus, there is a team at the Resource Center unloading the buses so that we could reload the buses. And we couldn't have done it without them also. So we have to say a great big thank you to them too.
Absolutely.
Yes. Absolutely. Yes.
And when you think about the importance of school supplies, it seems so simple. But what were you just telling me? It really is important.
It is important. It's the basics. I mean, if you go to a meeting and you don't have a pen or a pencil and a pad, how can you take notes? Kids need this for school.
Okay. They absolutely do. And we are so, just thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Fox 8's Tony Garbo. We are so grateful. Kids in Need. Lock 3. Hudec Dental. Great Clips. Spring Mist Farms.
Thanks, everybody.
You can see Charlie. Everybody loves Charlie.
That's great. Can't thank you enough for all your support all these years. And want to thank you for joining us tonight at 6, both at home and online.
Elizabeth Noreika will be joining me in just a few minutes. All the day's top stories, Fox 8 News at 7. Have a great night.
Fox 8 News is brought to you by the Calvetta Brothers Floor Show. It's time to fall in love again with your home.